Now, we think ego is a bad word. Look at that fellow's ego. Very bad. No, we cannot survive, we cannot be successful if we do not have an ego. So you need to have an ego, I need to have an ego. What's the problem? If I have an inflated ego, that's the problem. Where I think I know everything, no one else knows anything. That's the problem. If I think I have nothing else to learn, that's the problem. If I think you're all wrong, I'm right. That's the problem. But having an ego is not a problem. We need to.